we tried to make a political comedy.
Right.
And as Trina's mentioned to me on numerous times, we don't need a political drama when we can see it in real life in our country. In some ways, our film is a throwback. Just like me, as a 70-year-old first-time writer and film director, co-director. But I'd like to think it's a film that will make you think about some things that are important to us as Americans. One of my inspirations was the legendary film director, Frank Capra, who I had a chance to meet shortly before he passed away. And he said, I make message pictures. But before I ever deliver a message, I try to make sure it's wrapped in an entertaining story. We hope you're going to like our story. Thank you.